Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back.
surface.
Darling, so good to see you.
You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous.
Here, you can have some of our produce.
I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too,
if there's anything else you need.
Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Times Square isn't exactly the intellectual hotbed it once was.
Thank you. Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
Hey now, I didn't sign up to be someone else's kill bot.
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Hey.
Go on.
Hey, Valentine.
Something up?
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Nothing else,
sir.
For now.
Reese, sure.
Once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on. out the other guys.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move? You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.